We're at the Mexican Cultural Institute here in Washington, D.C. Let's go inside.